Of the 10 birds that I see with my eyes under the shade. Yeah, you know I feel it right. I'm about to speak, oh I live inside my mind. Half the time, all these thoughts are running wild, but I still intertwine.
I ask, how do you prepare this and create from thin air? Laying down a foundation for a future creation. It is something I envision in my own imagination. I believe that the best roads don't have a certain destination. That's a start. And this is creature here that only likes the dark. Sometimes emerging from the backyard, he appears to say hello, but sits right back down below. When your shadow says hello, yeah, you know
that I'm floating through life like a ghost. And love is the one thing I miss the most. But here's to all my silent friends, you might know if you're one of them. Come on, let's go.
No control, a reintroduction to yourself. No need to depend on someone else. Necessary transition of hell. Yeah. Abyssal is where we stay, and if mine were to quit tomorrow, my dreams would remain delayed, while the rest of me decay straight into the ground. Your situation the same? It's a merry-go-round. I don't really care about anybody's opinion, because if I did, nothing would be my decision. I'm not giving in. I could take too much persistence. Stop coexisting just after what your heart is missing. The fuck is this? I link it in the back of the glasses. Got ambition. Perhaps this one doesn't need to have a definition. Maybe I'm just an idiot who got sent here on a mission. It could be because my alter ego Joe has been missing.
I don't know, but I'm floating through life like a ghost who's floating away on a boat.
But here's to all my silent friends, you might know if you're one of them. Come on, let's go. No control, a reintroduction to yourself. No need to depend on someone else. Necessary transition of hell. Because after all, our dreams are just a part of our reality. When a demon king comes and tantalizes me, he can comprehend the state of his broken mentality. He comes and shoots his needle in my mind with no morality. But all we really need is a concept of unity. When the world keeps shooting down all the possibilities, we may stand tall with much invincibility. Yeah, 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 you know. I've been floating through life like a ghost, and love is the one thing I miss the most. But here's to all my... Come on, listen.